bench to come out for the extra attack, but his teammates can't get out of their own zone right now. 2-1 Toronto with a minute to go. There's Hall headed for the bench. The extra attackers over the boards. Here's Brian Giunta. Wiped out of the inboards. Down goes Pakanets as well. Centering pass. Pouliot. Here's Subban. He shoots, and that's blocked by Schuster, and he cleared it. There's an empty net. Chris Versteeg gets to the puck and ices it. Steve gets the empty net goal, but the congratulations will be for Fredrik Sjostrom, who made the big shot block.
Just a great read by Sjostrom. Came across, timed it perfectly, and then stayed with it. That little swing around with the stick makes the block, gets it out, and Versteeg, who played a key role defensively here in the third, gets the reward.
Ben cannot have that shot blocked. It's blocked, it's in your net, it's game over. You watch Lidstrom last night. He never gets shot blocked. Always has his head up. He just can't pile drive it into player's shin pads.
So the Leafs will get through this stretch of five games against some of the toughest teams in the league and get a big win against Montreal. They're up 3-1 now with just a few seconds to go. Pakanets with a shot that goes over top of the net. And a puck goes out of play. And the Canadians will go down for two straight games. The Leafs bit, didn't break.
Now that's part of the process for Ron Wilson, trying to regain the confidence of your team on home ice, where it's been very tough. The fans didn't have anything to boo about today.
Another big Saturday night win over a Northeast Division rival. Beat Boston last week, got that surprising win in Washington, then lost two straight before this one. Phil Kessel bumped the slump, so did Thomas Cabrelet, and Chris Versteeg iced it. A 3-1 victory for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Marcus Naslund retirement ceremony. The Canucks of Tampa coming up, but the Leafs have defeated Montreal in Toronto. Ron.
Jim Wright, you are. We'll get you to Rogers Arena shortly. The